Alright, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to Ranked Dota Battles. So, we're not doing too hot with this team, unfortunately. And I honestly have no idea what this team wants to do. They have a Durant, a Kyogre, a Sableye, a Volcarona, a Colossal, and a Clauncher. Let's go with... Let's lead in Didi and... Let's go in Didi and Primarina with Reshiram and... Cavalier, Whimsicott, Zapdos. Let's go Zapdos on this one. Whimsicott's not going to be very helpful. Cavalier's not going to be that helpful either. Zapdos can at least hit the Colossal for super effective damage. If I can get the Trick Room up, then we're in there. Okay. I'm gonna protect first and scald the Volcarona. It's actually funny because Primarina has like the best type matchups right now. I should have Trick Room. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's one. I was like, there's no way Primarina just one shot that Volcarona. We got a Kyogre. We need Trick Room and Moonblast to save life. I was thinking maybe I should protect, but Primarina's got this. And there's the Durant. I'm going to assume that the Durant is going to be the Dynamax because there's no other reason to bring a Durant. As cool as Durant is, it's not great in this season. It really hasn't been that good since the first of the Sword and Shield meta, so fortunate on his part. Primarina. That wasn't even a crit, it just straight up one-shot it. That's actually impressive. Nom nom nom. Alright, let's see. I guess I don't need Zapdos. Spinny Course. Max Overgrowth. I would say I shouldn't even bother with Dynamaxing just to like rub it in his face, I guess, but nah. I wanna get rid of this Kyogre. This is why I have Solar Beam. you're not gonna get away with that. Sorry, bud. Twas unfortunate, but that crit at the beginning was really what did it for me. Unfortunately for him. Alrighty, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that one, and I'll see you guys later.